We're shoveling lamparite, the ore of diamonds, at an undisclosed location in southwest Arkansas near the Crater of Diamonds State Park. And this plant will take the ore just as quick as they can feed it.
One more, Jack.
After it goes in the chute, it goes into the rotary trommel, and the oversized material comes down here. There isn't much oversize. Most of it goes down the chute into this lower plant, into another trommel. The smaller material drops out of this side and is jigging up and down. And the larger material goes here, and then your oversize goes down this flute to catch any diamond that might be in it.